Wait, can I craft another? Let me keep it on me. I wonder if I should cut out how many times I died right there. Y'all should.
I can't believe that shit.
Bro, what? Hawaii.
Doing okay. They're all looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. I just need to get the hell out of here. Hey. Follow me.
Yikes.
You want a pet?
It's okay.
Yeah, see?
Well then, you can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
Okay.
this again? So we got no gun this time. I'll still be looking for shit. Seattle, day 3. I still can't believe we killed that thing.
Bowen? Just me. What are you still doing up? I was changing Aris bandages. Can't believe she's on her feet already. Yeah, well, these guys are tough. What are they fighting about? Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara. But it's very open. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
She's gone.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come. What? You may fall for your act with these kids, but I don't.
Oh, wow.
There's nothing to fall for. Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right. I haven't always done the right thing. You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Oh, wow. Nah, I don't like her. I don't like her. So I'm definitely glad Ellie killed her. I'm sorry. I'm sorry the kid died, but your mom was a cunt.
Abby?
She won't own though.
Are you okay? How's your arm? It's better than it was this morning.
Mm-hmm.
Is that coming around? You will. Do you mind helping me look for it?
Here, please.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara? He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us. Should he be worried? He needs to focus on his own safety right now. What could happen to her? Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so devout, she'll probably be fine. Are there options for helping her? I'm more worried about what she did.
Lev, I'm sorry. Lev, come on out. Lev, please come here. Lev.
You know, I wonder if you saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
It really opened up to me.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave.
He's a liar.
I don't know how to thank you.
You don't need to. I did it for me.
Let's do that.
You hear that? Lev! Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play. Hey, girl. What you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl. I think she wants you to throw it again. Okay, one more time. That doesn't seem like a good idea. She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Do it again.
I think she would love that.
We should keep looking for him.
I'm known as dangerous.
This she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling you Lily.
For a long time. I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, traditions, when he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. Then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him. So stupid.
I think I know what's going on, but I'm gonna let them...
I have an idea.
Come to the conclusion.
I want to find something to cheer him up. Come on.
I think Lev...
Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me. But they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. Tradition.
Poor kid.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
That's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
There's gotta be something left around here. We can do better than these shirts. This is cute.
Oh, that's cool.
See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking.
I'm pushing her all out the way. She stayed right on her neck.
What about this?
It's perfect. Mel's wrong. No. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well... my aquarium. My stuff. I was kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He's down that hallway. Can I? Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids. They really like you, though. So, come to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, no, it isn't. Look, I know. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy.
After her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine.
Hey,
she just had surgery.
I'm fine.
How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat.
You're really straight.
Yara, let's go.
There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Pretty good game so far. The story. I don't like that. So what are we doing?
Whoa. Not making that.
I don't know what to go then.
Here. I've got you. I can do it.
careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can build into. From there, we'll follow backwards.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she won't see it that way. How do we get to the marina from here?
Let's just go around. Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Okay, I'm coming. Let me explore.
That fucking end.
Cool.
Stop. I got it. Go.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Okay, sounds good.
I love the design of this game. It's amazing. Jealous? Crafts more ships.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
But no, I can help.
Not with this.
Being quiet, like they can hear me in real life.
Get down! Abby, what the fuck?
Manny,
you by yourself?
Yeah. Shit!
These snipers are fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. Sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.